Jordan in a white suburban bedroom in a white suburban town. As she lay there neath the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers, till the world turned to orange and the room went spinning round. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing, and she sat there softly singing little nursery rhymes she'd memorized. Off to work, and the kids were off to school, and there were oh so many ways for her to spend a day. She could clean the house for hours or rearrange the flowers, or run naked through the shady street screaming all the way. Seven. She realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her head. So she let the phone keep ringing as she sat there softly singing. Where she climbed when all the laughter grew too loud. And she bowed and cursed to the man who reached and offered her his hand. And he led her down to the long white car that waited past the crowd. At the age of 37, she knew she'd found forever as she rode along through Paris with a warm wind in her hair.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.